All right, ready?
You need $3,000 in free gear?
Yeah, I can do that.
Yeah.
Ready? There you go.
Well, I'll just edit it later. It's easier for editing, though. Last two. Better. One more. Give me one more. Give me one more.
Thank you. delete footage.
Thank you.
But maybe one more recovery on that second shot. I feel like we're getting a little bit more ice. I'm going to get a little momentum back. I'm still pulling on the ground, right? Still pulling on the ground. But if that pass occurs, now we have somewhat momentum. Right? We got caught in quicksand. Right? Again, it's hard because the drill that we're trying to talk about is one way to gain, we're going to read the rush and adjust the whole movement. But that's why it's a drill, right? We're trying to overemphasize some of the challenging aspects of a goaltending to really emphasize what we need to focus on. So let's try two more. Try and make sure we're not getting caught flat. Okay? Last one. One more inside.
Stance is getting better. The big thing if we can take.
All right, here we go.
Bark off.